Hello everyone, welcome back to the JetPrint channel. Today we will be showing you how to set up personalized products on Etsy. For regular products, switch to your Etsy shop from the top menu. On the My Products page, click Edit to enter the product details page. When you reach the final step, find the personalization option in the lower left corner of the page. Check the box and then click Publish to finish. For custom gift in the product catalog, click on any product under custom gift to enter the product details page, and then click Sync to My Shop. This will take you to the product editing page, where the personalization option will already be checked in the final step. You just need to publish it to your Etsy shop. In both cases, you can go to your Etsy shop manager, click on a product that has the personalization feature enabled, and you will see the personalization option automatically displayed below that product. What if you forget to add personalization? In your Etsy shop manager, click on any product, and you will find the personalization option at the bottom of the product details. Simply enable it. However, this method won't sync the personalization test to JetPrint orders automatically. You will need to manually add the personalization test in the note section when placing the order. Whichever method you choose, after publishing the product, the personalization input box will appear on your Etsy product page. Customers can enter their personalized test in this box. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.